On the evening of December the 29th, 1940, the fire from enemy planes rained down on the city of London. Nearly 30 incendiaries fell on St. Paul's Cathedral.